Come on through. Crew. Come on. Through. Family. Come on through. Look, I'm waiting on you. Come on. I'm waiting on you. Come on. I'm waiting on you. I'm waiting on you. Come on through. I'm waiting on you. Come with. Who I got with? Who I got with? Who hanging? Who hanging? Who hanging? Who's spending some time with me today? Who's hanging? Shoot, let me read. Who I got? Lynn in the building. Tosh in the building. Nicole in the building. The Thriller, known as Tamika Tiller, is in the house. Thank you for the share, Lynn. Chanel, Jay, Deidre, Zaria, Larisha, Angela. What up? The Queen of Louisiana, Paula. Shantina. L.A. Page in the building. Commander 79 in the building. Tara Fit Life in the building. Deke, what's happening? What's happening? Let me show. Hey, Mary. Texas in the building. What's going on? Look. Church of Down Smith. We rocking that BOGO still. So if you want the BOGO, look, hold on. Let me put my number here. So if you want the BOGO, text me here on my number. 864-710-1520 with BOGO. If you want the BOGO, the buy one, get one free. And if you want the membership, which everybody absolutely loves, I'm going to basically, every 30 days, send the Super Stomach Shredder. And I'm going to send some additional goodies with it too every month. It could be a DVD. It could be a new product line. But here's the beauty. Now, here's the beauty. I become your personal accountability coach. So text me at that number, 864-710-1520. Hit me with BOGO. Or even if you just want the online or whatever. But the cool thing is, when you get the BOGO, when you get the membership, you get the online for free. For free. And you get me as your accountability coach. So how it's going to happen, you're going to hit me with BOGO. I'm going to send you the link. You hit me back with hashtag done. Boom, we rocking and rolling. Together, I become your coach. Your personal coach. Ain't nobody doing that. Sean T ain't doing it. Jillian Michaels ain't doing it. The joke at your local gym, he don't care about you. He ain't doing it. But I am. Look, but I am. Because I got to help you. Because let me lay out the agenda. I'm going to help you lose 25 pounds in the next 30 days. Tired of your pooch? Do this for me. We waving that bad boy away. Just wave. Bye, pooch. Bye, love handles. Bye, back fat. Let's just wave it away. You know, hey, hop around booty. Hey, shut it down body. Because again, that's what I produce, that shut it down body that will shut down any and every room you step into, no matter if you live in Hollywood and you're on TV or you in somebody's neighborhood and you just the star of that city. Either way, I'm going to help you shut it down because that's what I do. So if you're interested in having the getting a shut it down body, a revenge body, the allow me to reintroduce myself body, because somebody done slept on your fineness and, you know, they kind of got used to you, but you need to reintroduce yourself. Holla at me. Text me. Get the BOGO so I can coach you personally. Personally. Now, let me give you your move of the day. Let me give you the move of the day. Now, you can do this a couple different ways, okay? It's a total body move. It's a total body move. So it looks like this. Watch me. So either you can plank like this, you can plank like this, and basically lift here, lift here, lift here, lift here, lift here, boom. It's a total body move from your core to your shoulders to your thighs. You hitting everything, boom. So I need a 100 count of this. And the beauty, again, is you can break these up. You can break these up any kind of way you want to, okay? So you can do 5 sets of 20, 4 sets of 25, 2 sets of 50. Shoot, and if you feel it, Herculean. If you feel it, Herculean. You can knock out 100 all the way through. But I wouldn't advise it, or you'll be real, real mad. Look, because that's hard. So break it up or finish it. If you got me, say I got you, coach. If you agree to knock out this move, say I got you. Say I got you. Who got me? Let me read. Who agreeing to this? Who doing it? Hey, LaVon. Shoot, Zari got me. What's up, Richard? Sonya in the building. Tamika got me. Abraham got me. Nicole got me. Flowers of joy. Somebody shout joy. Got me. LA got me. Sonya got me. Melvita. Melvinia got me. Miss Thick with it in the building. Chanel in the building. Nicole in the building. Thank you. On my way to do it now. Go ahead and do it, baby. Go ahead and do it. Unique Sarah. Shantina got me. I Candy Carney got me. DG78 got me. Rhonda got me. Shoot. Now let me give you something good. Life homework. Okay, I get emails all the time. And this is for my girl Kim. Because Kim, and I always say, look, if you got any questions, hit me up. Email me at KenyaCrooks@gmail.com and I'll address it here. Now, this is Kim's situation. And this is your life homework too. How to break past plateaus. Because Kim hit me up saying, you know what, coach, I'm down 30. And I feel good about myself. I'm looking good. I'm feeling good. I'm feeling like new money. I'm killing it. But I feel like I'm kind of stuck because I had lost 60 ahead of time, but now I've lost 30 with you. But I feel like I'm stuck. I feel like I'm at a plateau. Now, what I'm going to tell you is the things that you can use not only for weight loss and looking good, but you can just use this for life. Okay, you ready? Here you go. This is the deal. Anytime you feel like you're doing a whole bunch, but you're kind of stuck, this is what I need for you to do. Step up your game. Step up your intensity. There's a difference between doing something and doing it. There's a difference now. There's a difference between, oh, I finished this. Okay, I'm good. All right, cool. No, 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 no. There's a difference between that and boom. I'm going to hit it. I'm going to work hard till I have nothing left. Again, if you ain't breathing hard, you got, that's effort. That's intensity. You can give me something small. You can give me something that won't, you know, that won't even take me long to do. But if I give my all, I still should be tired. It's that intensity. You can't just go through the motions and be like, oh, okay, well, I'm done. No, you got to step that thing up because your body is like, oh, okay, well, we're doing this again. Okay, we're going to do this at the same speed and at the same rate we did it when we were 60 pounds heavier. We're going to go about this the same way. You know, we did it at the same pace, at the same rate, and at the same rhythm as we did when we were 100 pounds heavier. We're going to do it the same way. But we're going to expect a different result when our body gets used to it. Again, when you were heavier, that was cool. But now you got to step that thing up. But isn't that the same thing with life? You might be in a little lull in your relationship, and you might need to step it up there too. So you might just have to 10X your life and be like, you know what? I'm going to go above and beyond what I normally do because now I've gotten into a rut. You can apply the same deal to everything in your life. You've got to step up your intensity. You've got to, you honestly have to be extremely mindful of stepping this thing up. It's kind of like being on the treadmill. You ever run on the treadmill and, you know, you normally used to running at maybe a 5.0 and maybe you don't have no incline. Put that thing up at 6.0 with an incline of 3. Watch how that changes your life. Watch how that changes your life. You can't continue to do the same thing at the same level and at the same intensity and expect a different result. So you got to press past yourself. You got to make yourself uncomfortable. When you make yourself uncomfortable by stepping up your game, that's when your life changes. That's when your body changes. So if you agree to step your game up in every area of your life by turning up the heat, turning up the temperature, turning up the intensity, say, I got you, coach. Say, I got you, coach. And I want you to look at every area of your life where you might be at a standstill or a plateau and be like, you know what? I'm going to use this same principle, not only for my body, but for my money. I'm going to use this same deal. You know, when it comes to my relationship, I'm going to go above and beyond. I'm doing a little bit more. You know, times when I don't feel like doing nothing and we might normally sit around on a Saturday, I'm going to be like, shoot, let's go out. Let's hang out. Let's do something a little different. I'm going to step it up. I'm saying that's what you got to do in every area of your life. So carefully examine your life and be like, what areas of my life am I stuck? Have I plateaued? And apply what I just told you to those areas and be like, you know what? I'm ready. I've been sleepwalking through life and I've been doing the same old, but I'm about to put some gas on this thing. I'm about to throw some gas up on this thing. And you know, when you put some gas and you throw some heat on that thing, boom, everything just explodes. It's a wildfire. Boom, everywhere. And that's what you want in your life. You just don't want like a little puff. You want some wildfires going. You want to act like you in California and they got some fires going on in the Hollywood Hills. Just boom, just all of that. That's how your life should look. Like a wildfire they can't put out. A fire they can't extinguish because now you done gone above and beyond with your intensity level. So let's step life up. Let's step life up and let's do it together. So let's get it. Text me right now if you want the ball go, because again, we're going to put you on that membership so we can shoot that Super Stomach Shred out to you every month. Again, you get the online workout program for free when you get the membership. You get to buy one, get one free. And then you get me as your personal coach, because again, that's my number. So again, when you hit me with BOGO and I'm going to send you the link, you hit me back with Doug, I personally coach you. You check in with me every day. Again, this is my number. So guess what? You're talking to me. And again, you know, I leave messages with you too to encourage you every day. So let's get it. Love each and every single last one of you. Let's step this game up, gorgeous people. Let's get it. Love you. I'm gone.